fun, action, stunts, a race against time with guest star Dick Clark. And now, here's your host on the new Beat the Clock, Gene Woods.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hi, and welcome to the new Beat the Clock, where people pit themselves against time to win cash and prizes, and they're going to get a lot of help from this week's guest star, Dick Clark. But right now, we're going to meet our first couple. Will you introduce them, please, Nick?
Gene, our first couple is Bud and Cheryl Monday.
Hey, Bud. Nice to meet you. And hey, Cheryl. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Yeah, you're teeny tiny.
full foot shorter.
You're a full foot shorter than Bud here. That's right. How do you two like to spend your time?
We like to sing together.
You sing together?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
He plays guitar.
Pardon?
He plays guitar.
Yeah. Where do you sing?
We make music. We have three kids.
You make music and you have three kids? I'm going to let you get out of this all by yourself, Bud. Go on. No, I'm just teasing you. Okay, we got a couple of stunts lined up for you folks, so let's take a look at the first one, please. We're going to get you in out of the hot sun, though. Come and join me under this umbrella, won't you? Buddy, you sit over there on the right, and Cheryl, you sit right there. Now, I want you each to hold on to this umbrella with your right hand. Hold it nice and steady, okay? Now, you're going to have a chance to beat the clock, and here's the way it's going to work. We have some saucers for you, okay? And here's what's going to happen, Cheryl. You're going to take this saucer, and all you have to do to beat the clock is throw it up over the top of this umbrella, and at the very top of it, there is a bucket up there. It's right at the top of the pole. Now, I advise you of this so that you'll know the general direction. All you have to do to beat the clock is get one saucer in that bucket. Let's see how much time you have on the clock. Talk to me, clock. You've got a minute. Okay. All right. Now, of course, your arms aren't quite long enough, so we have something for you to hold. No, you're going to get yourself in trouble that way. Use your right hand to hold the shovel and hold it. That's the way. Okay. Now, what you're going to do, Cheryl, is you're going to put the saucer on the shovel. You're going to flip it up, Bud, to beat the clock. Get one. Are you ready, gang? You got the picture? Okay, and go. Flip it up. Ho! Oh, hold it. Oh, that is incredible. Woo-wee. Oh, that's too much. Big right there. I gotta tell you, you do work well together. Not only with kids, but with shovels and saucers. All right, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, you're such hot shots. I'm gonna give you $20 each time you get another plate in another saucer in that bucket up there. Are you ready? In the time that's remaining, all set, and go! Remember, it's right at the top. Don't tilt it. Get it up there. Four. Hey, it's 20. Keep on going. You still got 30 seconds. A little easier, bud. That's it. A little easier. Four to the left. Four. Almost. A little higher. Oh, you hit it. Hold it steady. Keep on going. Don't stop. Come on, you can keep them coming. Oh, almost. And you won yourself an additional $20. Congratulations. You beat the clock. Great. Come on over here. Step right up here to the podium. That's sensational. You are off to a very fast start. Congratulations. And now here we are at our Beat the Clock cash board. I'm going to explain to you exactly how it works. Behind each letter there is money ranging from $25 to $200. I want you two to put your heads together, select a letter, tell me what it is, and I'll reveal what's behind it, okay? Go ahead, work together.
Okay.
What? T in the. The T in the, which means that you have won $25 more. Hey, that's great. Great. hold it, stay right here, because your second stunt is coming up very shortly, and as I promised you, we got a lot of help for you, and I'm going to introduce that help right now. So you wait here, catch your breath, okay, rally your strength, while I do my little business over here. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the most exciting personalities television has ever known. He has got to be the busiest man in the world in this business. Won't you greet Dick Clark? Here he is!
You're bringing me out here to help that man. Yeah.
Right. Hey, I love your outfit. Turn around so that we can get a look at that buckle there. Hey, friends, have you ever seen a buckle like that?
Yeah, we use that in street fighting.
Oh, yeah?
It weighs about a 10.
It looked like you got hit by a car and the bumper stuck. Boy, that is beautiful. Hey, it's so good to see you, Dick.
Thank you.
Welcome back again to the show. And I've got a couple of folks over here I'd like you to meet, and you're going to help them with a second stunt. Folks, come on over this way. This is Dick Clark. Introduce yourselves, and then everybody come on up here by the big clock with me. Okay, step right up this way. Okay, Cheryl, I want you to stand right there. And you, Bud, I want you to stand right there. Dick, if you will you come down and stand down that way a little? Okay, now, Cheryl, you move a little closer, because here's what's going to happen. Step right this way. Thank you, Patty. What we have here are some very old and stale donuts, and this is the way you're going to beat the clock. You, Cheryl, are going to put the donut down on this little catapult like that, you see? And then, Richard, using the old Lawrence Welk method, you're going to go a one and a two and a three and stomp on the end of that board. Okay? That will cause the donut to fly up into the air, and it will come straight to your mouth, Bud. But we don't want an old donut in your mouth, Bud. No. So we're going to give you something to catch that donut in. We're going to enlarge your mouth. There you are. Now, we're going to put some glasses on because you don't want a donut in your eye, of course. Okay, now, all you have to do to beat the clock is catch one donut in that mouth. And let's see how much time we have on the clock, okay? You've got 50 seconds. All right, Cheryl, you're going to supply the donuts. I'm going to let you set the first one in place, okay? Are you ready, Dick? Okay, everybody, and go, gang. It's up. Stay in the mat. No, on the mat. Gotta stay on the mat, buddy. Oh, a little high. It's up. Oh, almost. Oh. Easy, easy. A little harder, Rich. Yeah! Stop the clock! Hey, that's great. Take your glasses off. Okay. Dick, Cheryl. Dick, I invite you to have a seat. And, come on, Cheryl. You come right this way, please. Yeah. Dick, you take a little rest over there for a moment, won't you? And Bud and Cheryl, here you are again, stepping close at the yummy board. Okay, I see you're eating already, okay? Put your heads together, select a letter.
The H in the.
Okay, let's see. That means you have won. $100! That's great! Okay, thank you very much. Come here, close. Hey, now listen, it's not over yet. You still have a chance to win more money when Dick Clark does his celebrity solo stunt and when you meet our new contestants in the Beat the Clock playoff in a head-to-head competitive stunt, okay? So all of that's coming your way very soon, and we'll be right back after these messages. Hang in, gang. Okay, and rolling right along, we're going to meet our new couple. Introduce them, Nick.
Gene, our second couple is Junior and Kathy Ronan.
Hey, how are you? Nice to meet you. Hi, Kathy. Welcome. Glad to have you on the show. And Junior, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Yeah. And what do you folks do in your spare time?
Oh, we go fishing and things like that.
Yeah, you go fishing and things like that. And what are things like that, Junior?
Oh, mainly outdoor things.
Outdoor things?
That's right.
Yeah, that's a shame.
Camping, barbecuing.
Pardon me?
Well, I don't know why it's such a shame.
Yeah, well, no, I just remark. Hey, we've got two stunts lined up for you two folks, so we're going to get you started right away as well. Okay, would you step right up this way? And Junior, would you stand right here on my right? And Kathy, would you stand here on my left and face this way? All right. Now, here's how you're going to beat the clock. All right. You're going to do some impersonations for us, Junior, okay? And you're going to do the impersonation, and Kathy, you're going to have to guess what it is he's impersonating. And they're going to be animal impersonations, all righty? Now, for example, just for a tryout, let me hear your impersonation of a wolf.
Ow!
No, I mean a big wolf.
Ow!
Oh, Oh, good. That's great. My impersonation of a wolf is, "Hi there, baby." That's a little different. Okay. Now, we're going to put the blindfold over your eyes because right behind Junior, we have a card on which are a list of animals. Okay. And Gail Sheldon is going to point at each animal. You will impersonate that animal, Junior. And then, Kathy, you'll tell me what it is. All right? Okay. Now, let's see how much time you have to identify all seven of these animals. You have 45 seconds. Okay? Are you ready? And Gail will point. You'll impersonate. Go.
Moo.
Cow.
Cow, right.
Meow.
Cat.
Right.
Woof, woof.
Dog.
Right.
Eee.
Horse.
Horse, right.
Oink, oink.
Pig.
Pig, you got it. What is that?
I don't know.
No, you got to make it clearer. Yeah.
Huh? Oh, donkey.
Donkey, right.
Roar.
Monster.
Monster? No, it's an animal. Go.
A bear?
No, it's not a bear.
Lion?
Pardon?
A lion?
A lion? Stop the clock! You did it. That's great. You beat the clock. Marvelous. Congratulations. Yeehaw, yeehaw. Okay, kids, come on, over here. Now, here we are at our Beat the Clock cash board once again, and as you know, behind each letter, there's money. I want you to put your heads together and tell me which letter you select, okay?
The A in beat?
The A in beat, which means you have won $25. Great, you're off to a great start. All right, and now we're going to do your next stunt, and Dick Clark is going to help. Come on, Dick, come on up here. I'd like you to meet Kathy and Junior Dick, and all of us will come up here by the clock, okay? All right. Now, Junior, what I want you to do is I want you to lie underneath that table, Junior, with your head on the pillow, with your feet that way. That's right. Yeah, all right, crawl on. No, haven't you ever been under a table before? Okay. That's it. All right. That's fine. That's beautiful. And now, what we have for you is a little tube, which you can hold with your hands. All right? Now, Dick, I want you to stand right there and straddle his legs, if you will, please. Okay? And Kathy, you come right over here and stand next to me. Here's how you're going to beat the clock. When I say go, Kathy, you're going to put that tissue, hold your tube in position. Hold your tube in position on top of this tube. You're going to blow, Junior, up into the air towards Dick, you see? And all he has to do is catch one to beat the clock. That's all. Let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. Okay, 55
Come
seconds.
On.
What's the matter?
God, it's not that easy.
You're absolutely right. Because here's what you're going to have to catch that tissue in, a concertina, okay?
See, now, terrific, see, yes. Terrific.
Just put your fingers in there, that a boy. Now, just press on the buttons. All right, just play it a little. Oh, you've just made another hit. That's great. All right.
Just grab anything okay. with a concertina,
no,
you
well,
fool,
see,
it's
what
impossible.
You, no, it isn't impossible. Press your fingers on there again. Open it up wide. Oh, hold it now. When the tissue comes up, close it. That's the idea. Okay, are you ready? You're going to put the tissues down, get in position, and go, gang. Put it right on top of them. Put it right on top. That's it. Okay, keep going. Put it on top, Kathy. Quickly. There it is, Dick. Oh, you almost had it. Spread it over, Kathy. That's it.
Fire!
Stop the clock! Hey! Just great. Okay. That's great. Everybody stay right where they are. Everybody stay right where they are. Okay? Now, what I want you to do is get that concertina back to Dick because if he catches any more tissues, I'll give him $20 for each tissue he catches. Okay, gang? And Kathy, make sure that you spread them out and get them right over the top of that blowgun there. Okay?
I like the beat, but it's hard to dance to.
Yes, right. Are you ready? And go! Yeah! There's 20! There's 40!
Fire!
There's 60! 80, go!
Fire!
Hurry! Oh, great! You won an additional $80! Tony. Okay. Dick, I invite you to have a seat. Okay, Junior. Kathy. All right. Here we go. Back to the cash board. Okay, kids, put your heads together. Tell me what letter you want, please. The second C in clock, which means you have won $100. Clock celebrity solo and our Beat the Clock playoff coming up, okay? You keep looking, friends, because a lot of fun's coming your way right after these messages. See you in a minute. Okay, now it's time for our celebrity solo stunt. Dick, would you step right over here, please? Here we have six bottles, and all you have to do to beat the clock is simply this. You got to get the covers on all six of these bottles, okay? Now, you folks over there, you've had a chance to see Dick in action, and now you're going to have a chance to bet on him. If you make the right bet, either on the clock or the star, you can win up to $50. Let me show you what's going to happen. I have some water here, which I'm going to pour into each one of these bottles, as you can see, and they begin to fume and smoke, friends. That's because there's a little chemistry going on in there. Gas is being formed. Igor, go get the body. Okay, now, fine. It's steaming away, okay? Now, just a moment. Let's see how much time Dick has to get all of these caps on the bottle. He's got himself 1 minute. Okay, couples, how do you bet? Bud, which way do you want to go, clock or star?
You go ahead.
Quickly, please.
With a star.
There with Dick. Okay, Junior and Kathy.
With the star.
Okay, they're both with you. You got to get him on firmly, okay? And go, Dick.
Well, down, boy.
Stop the clock! That's great. Both our couples bet on the star. Both couples win an additional $50. That's great. Hey, Dick, win or lose, we always have a gift for our guest star. Here's Nick to tell you what it is. Go, Nick.
For Dick, action packs by Samsonite, a shoulder bag with roomy exterior pockets and a club bag, perfect for casual wear. From Samsonite, we make travel a little easier.
Hey, great. Everybody, come on with me. Both couples, Dick. Right up this way, please. All right. Now, men, I want you to stand on the mats, okay? Men from both teams, stand on the mats, facing that way. Ladies from both teams, stand on the mats, face your partner, okay? Now, Dick, would you come around here because you're going to help me judge, okay? And Gail will put a microphone on you. Make sure that your team toes the mark and does exactly what they're supposed to do. And here's what you're going to have to do in our Beat the Clock playoff race. We're going to place this knockwurst in your mouth. Profile like that, you know? Okay. And then all you have to do is move as quickly as you can to Cheryl. You will then transfer it to her mouth. She will then turn around and she will deposit the knockwurst in the little plastic bucket there, okay? Now, the first team that gets three knockwurst in there will be the winners, okay? Now, let's see what the winners will get. Go, Nick.
Two prizes. First, Longines superbly designed bracelet watch in 14-karat gold with sapphire-like faceted crystal to lend added enchantment. From Longines, the world's most honored watch. And a radio, Gill's Country Bell, the turn-of-the-century wall telephone that's really a solid-state, all-transistor AM-FM radio. From Guild Radio and Television, Inglewood, California.
Okay, that's what you're playing for. All right, now, listen to me, everybody, very carefully. Everybody, squat down. Squat down on your haunches. Everybody squat on your haunches. Hold your ankles with your hands. Oh. Once you start, you cannot move from that position. Okay? You got the picture? Hold your ankles with your hands. Right, that's the way you've got to walk, all right? Yeah, not yet. Let's see how much time we have on the big clock there. And it says 50 seconds. Going to start you off with a knockwurst in each mouth.
Okay. Gene, the girls stay on the mat, right?
What? The girls stay on the mat until they get the knockwurst, then they turn and go. Are you ready? And go, gang! First one to get three.
Put your hands up. That's it.
Hold on to those ankles. It's 2-1. It's 2-1.
I got three over here.
Stop the clock! And this team is the winner! Congratulations! Okay, everybody, back to the seat. Back to your seat, please. As quickly as you can. That's great. Boy, donuts and knockwurst and everything. It's getting real like a delicatessen here. And we'll be right back with our contestants. Hi there. Kind to have a little fun with members of our studio audience, and you're one of them. Here we're going to do our famous donut in the mouth trick, sir, and we're going to give you five donuts, and you will get $5 for each donut that you get in one of those mouths. You ready, sir? And go. There's your donut. Go. Go. You got $5. Easy. Easy, old buddy. Oh, but you still made $5. Great. Okay.
Yeah.
I am sorry to say, time to say goodbye. But before we do that, we're going to have our summing up to see how our couples did. Junior and Kathy, you won yourselves $255. Great. Bud and Cheryl, you won yourself $195 plus a watch and radio. And you're both great couples. Now, let's take a look at the board and see how we did. Let's see where that big 200 was, okay? Oh, right under the B. And that's where it was. My goodness, there. And there should be another. And that's that. Okay. And to you, Dick Clark, thanks for being a great guest star. This is Gene Woods. Bye-bye for now from the new Beat the Clock. See you later, gang.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.
Dashboard. Okay, kids, put your heads together. Tell me what letter you want, please.
The second C in clock.
The second C in clock, which means you have won.